honestly, once you get to after third grade, you learn all the math you need to know for basic life skills. Yeah. You teach the things about taxes, about filing taxes, about buying houses, things of that nature. Like you, mm-hmm. even when you get out of college, you don't have a clue about how to do any of those things.
Trent's right. We don't learn anything that we do in school.